we are PACE proud.
When our classrooms were closed for learning, we taught from our living rooms, kitchen tables, and makeshift home offices.
We are PACE proud.
When PE left our baseball field, basketball court, and track,
we ran in place, did our stretches, and participated in Go Noodle. We are PACE proud.
When the art building closed,
we drew together, made salt dough in our kitchen, and played charades with our classmates via a video conference.
We are PACE proud.
When the TV production room was quarantined, we filmed our morning announcements from our own rooms.
We are PACE proud.
Our garden was shuttered from the pandemic,
so we took a virtual field trip to a 5-acre farm. We are PACE proud.
Our extracurricular classes and clubs had to pause from meeting face-to-face.
They turned their pauses into a pivot and met virtually for senior class celebrations, National Honor Society happenings, and Empower PACE social groups.
We are PACE proud.
Our smiles never left.
The laughter never faded.
And the learning never stopped.
We are in this together.
Sharing with one another the new things we are experiencing.
Providing support along the way.
And hoping to see each other real soon back on campus.
We are PACE proud.
We are
PACE proud.